wonderful year at Yogareal. It's been a wonderful year at Yogareal. Gently open your eyes. So that's really your meditation. You find a still point behind the energy. The energy is always moving, changing shape and form depending on what you do. But there's a still point behind that. People get lost in the energy. They get lost in over when they always want to be doing something to get excited. But there's a still point behind from which the energy really comes from, the backdrop. And that's the space of self in which you're always trying to find. And it comes from inside. It doesn't come from the board, you just trigger it off, you get access to be able to access your energy through the medium of what we just did. But the energy comes from inside and via your breath. And this is what I'll be teaching a lot next year. And this is what Baba's telling Anichananda and Gurumaya here, just before he died in Kashmir, together enough to Kashmir in 1982. And so it's the sutras of all is one, all is you, how to connect with that. It's very hard to go back to spirit all the time in terms of your consciousness and your energy. The breath will take you back to rise and fall, but if you're overwhelmed and in your head, it's very hard to get into the breath. But you have to reinforce that with sutras or aphorisms that help you to go back. So these are just different ways, or dharanas, contemplation techniques to connect with yourself. So you don't get overwhelmed, you don't get disoriented, you don't get down in yourself. You can find ways of supporting and continually uplifting yourself, which is really connecting with the shakti. So next year I'll be working with a lot with that, doing the shaiva-like philosophy, the Kashmir shaivas and the other Shiva sutras, but other Vijaya Rudai. And this is like a vijnana bhārava, finding bhārava or finding higher consciousness in what you do, in simple things in life, and finding self in that, and therefore not being sort of addicted to expressions of energy, but being addicted more to yourself and finding that all the time. So as a background, these backgrounds especially, most people spend their whole time preventing flow. And really, this is the flow of the shakti, and it's Christmas, and it's the time when Jesus came to tell people about the understanding of self and connecting with the Holy Spirit inside, the Holy Ghost inside, which is really self. Your intuition, your shakti. So, this is to do this by doing it very easy by means of your breath. Connects you with your breath, then connects you with your higher consciousness, then connects you with universal consciousness, consciousness in the universe. So, this is really the message of Christmas, and it's really what we practice every class, every moment. So, deepening, strengthening, and lengthening the breath. And gently moving your fingers and your toes. And rolling to the right side, coming to an upright, easy cross-legged sitting position. Exhaling. Inhale. fabulous Christmas, everyone, and I'd like to thank everyone for coming regularly and helping, being here, just being yourself. As you more and more are yourself, then more and more everyone gives an input, which just makes the whole place work. And really, it's just learning how to do that, learning how to let go, learning how to communicate, learning how to, like George was saying in his song, open up your heart. Just open up your heart, feel, breathe, and let go of the tensions and just be able to let that energy flow, and it's such a wonderful thing. And really, that's what the studio represents, and it's what I teach, and it's what Bubba taught. To welcome everyone with love and experience that in yourself and find that point in them and connect with that. Welcome them with love and know that on a deeper level, all is one, all is spirit, and don't get caught up in the superfluous stuff on the surface. Go beyond that. Find that in yourself. Find it in other people. Meet the people at that point and live your life in that realm. That's the reality of what yoga is. So, thanks for everyone. Have a great Christmas. And I've been up all night cooking. I've made some nice little gingerbread people for you, yogis. No, I didn't do it. I'm just like Anna and David, who come very regularly, and they couldn't come to the night, but they made these beautiful little gingerbread people. So you all, as prasad, if someone's going to give you out a little gingerbread person, so you can cut that and then eat. You know, lovely, it was lovely. Right? Yeah, lovely, fabulous. So have a great Christmas and thank you very much. And we're back when we're back. Anyway, we've said on that.